Thank you.
Happy birthday. Good morning, guys. Today is going to officially start my birthday vlog. Right now it is 3:58 and I'm about to start getting ready to, y'all see me with the bonnet on, I'm about to start getting ready to head to the airport and stuff, and you guys will see where I'm heading when I get to the airport. My flight is at 7. I think the airport is not too far from me. I am so tired, but I'm gonna sleep when I get on the plane. I'm so excited and I cannot wait to reach my destination and just have a good time with my sister. Oh yeah, I'm actually doing a sistercation, girls trip, I guess you can say. I really wanted to celebrate my birthday with her because we've never really been on a trip alone together, so I wanted to have some time to bond and stuff like that. So I'll see you guys when I get in the car.
Bad man likes calling me from unruly, girl, why be? Why be, why be, why be? Disrespect we a chat, I go be, yeah. They try to say we done, pussy, we can done. No, we can done, we can done, we can done. We can done, we can done, we can done. We can done, we can done. Me off, I see. Bad man likes calling me from unruly, girl. Why be? Why be? Why be? Why be? Disrespect me and chat, I gotta be.
So, guys, we're finally in DR. Oh my gosh, I'm so happy. I'm about to give you guys a room tour. Everything really went so smooth. We boarded our flight at 7, landed around like 10:30, and our car was literally outside, literally no joke. And then our hotel is no more than like probably 15-10 minutes. And it's just me and my sister. And this room could fit at least 4 people. We got a master suite. Let's get into it. So first, this is the, y'all, look at the view. Like, first we have this bathroom. We don't even have one bathroom. We have 2 bathrooms. This is the first shower. I am so happy. Celebrating tour season the right way. I feel like you guys can't see me. Oh, here I am. Hey, y'all. Here goes a toilet. And then when we come around, there's a big full body mirror with a closet behind me. And this whole big like living room, I wanna say. And then we have 2 balconies as well. This hotel is really, I really like this hotel. It's so cute. And then here's the balcony. And we both have a balcony for the room, for the living room and our bedroom, which is right here. Which I find so lit. Oh, Abby, say hi to the camera. It's my sister, guys.
Who are you talking to?
Mommy's on the phone.
Where?
Over there. And then look at our room, y'all.
Mommy?
Look at that 2 TV. Like, we're living luxury. I'm so happy. My sister came with me. And here's the room with 2 big beds. And another toilet. And a double sink so that, you know, while we're getting our makeup and stuff. And here's me again. The lighting in this room is kind of shitty, but yeah. And then this is another open shower and another closet. So once we get settled in, we'll probably put our stuff in here.
over the cases. Oh my gosh, it's another one. Damn, it's only two of us. You would have thought we came on a whole family vacation. This is so, so cute. I'm so happy. And like I said, there is another fridge with some probably like refreshments and stuff. Oh yeah, so soda, water. I don't know if I'm gonna drink that water. And then I just showed you guys the balcony like from outside just now. And we don't have the ocean view, but I don't mind this view, to be honest. This is a cute view. And like I said, I'm so happy. I feel like I'm talking so fast. But I am let's see if we get this to focus. I am starving, so we are about to go to the buffet to get us something to eat. And then a little later, ooh, sorry, my lash is itchy. So a little later, we will come back and see what the nightlife is about. And we're supposed to go to Pearl Beach Club. So I'll see you guys a little later. I need to get a little settled in. I don't know if you guys can hear my mom in the background talking to my mom, but I mean my sister. I said my mom. I don't know if you guys can hear my sister in the background talking to my mom. So we're gonna get a little settled in, like I said. Go get us something to eat and then see what Punta Cana has in store. This place is so gorgeous. This is the name of our resort. Serenade. I hope I'm saying it right. Punta Cana. So guys, we're finally going to the pool. I have this little bikini on. And these shades are from Shein, I believe. And I just did a little bit of brows and a little lip. And we're gonna go to the pool, catch some sun, and we'll see you guys when we get there.
Whose hot sister is that?
So this man is fine back there. Oh my god. Nah, I think I'm gonna put a voice over it. But they're playing football. So we are finally at Pearl Beach Club, and thank God we got here at the time we got here. So we got a nice little cabana to ourselves. It's kind of calm, and I'll show you guys the food when it gets here. At this point on this trip, I think me and Abby's favorite is a strawberry daiquiri. Hi, thank you.
Grab your drink.
That's a happy birthday. Thank you. Thank you. Oh my goodness. Back from Pearl Beach Club. It was so cute. And now we are at this cute bar. It's called Lobby Bar. And I think my drink for this trip is definitely gonna be a strawberry daiquiri. This one. It don't even taste like that. I didn't even taste it. It tastes sweet. I love me a strawberry daiquiri out here. But we're probably gonna go see what the nightlife is about. Right now it is 6:10, and I'm so happy we got here early. We got to enjoy the pool. We went to Pearl Beach Club, and we're gonna see if we're gonna go get food tonight. And I'll come back when
we actually figure out what we're gonna do.
Guys, we ended up coming to the buffet, and I would rate this, Abby, what would you rate this pasta? It gives very much Chef Boyardee, but we move. Anyways, we have a good mojito. I've never seen a mojito like this before. They usually make it way better, but hey. Of course, like, I don't know if I said this before. On this trip, I guess we're loving the strawberry daiquiris.
Ooh, I look crazy, y'all. But anyways, it's hot. Don't mind me. Anyways, so let's see how this mojito tastes.
Come back by that. Yeah.
What? It's too strong? That's not even yours. That's
taste that.
She said the mojito is too strong.
I am not a drinker. That just tastes like a whole bunch of Patron. Let's see my sister reaction. How was it?
Happy.
I don't want it strong.
That shit is too strong, and we're not trying to be lit on the first night. See us on the third. Anyways, we're probably
gonna go back to our room, definitely, and see if we can find some type of nightlife, or if there's a club on the resort that we can go to. But like I said before, our first day has been really, 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 really chill and really relaxing and calm. I would rate this hotel overall for today a 8.5 out of 10.
No.
Because they're nice. When we first got here, wherever we went, the lady was being a bitch, y'all. But maybe she was on her menstrual or something. I don't know. But I'm gonna stick with my strawberry daiquiri, because this mojito.
No.
Absolutely not.
You're gonna be so weak.
I feel like we're gonna go to sleep, to be honest. We have an early morning tomorrow. We have an activity. Don't mind my sister in the background laughing. I'll actually speak to you guys when I get back to the room. Bye.
It looks so pretty at night. I hope y'all can see all the blue lights. It's so, so pretty. This resort is so beautiful. I'm so happy I picked this place. Hi guys, morning. So today is our official day in DR. If you didn't know where we are, girl, I said it earlier if you watched the video. Anyways, today we're gonna do ATV and a water cave, and I think learn like the history of DR and stuff like that. I'll show you guys when we get there. We're kind of in a rush to go downstairs to get breakfast. This is what I have. I want to have like a bikini top, whatever, and shorts. And I'm gonna wear my hair in a hairnet because I don't want my hair to get messed up. I kind of just went real simple, or whatever. So I'll see you guys when we get there.
Love yours. Struggle, nigga. It's beauty in the struggle, nigga. It's beauty in the struggle, ugliness in the success. Hear my words and listen to my signal of distress. I grew up in the city and know sometimes we have less compared to somebody who's kind of living in the West. I ain't give me no fairy tale, no once upon a time. Got me out there, forgive it, don't be crying. Tell me all my feelings, I'm drinking all the time. It's all the pain we brought you still in your mind. This pain still lingers on mine. On the road to riches, listen, this is what you find. Good news is, we came a long way. Bad news is, we went the wrong way.
Not to try, like spite, and I have many moments out here.
So guys, we are probably doing ATV. Say hi, Abby. Y'all is hot as fudge, but we're here. We're gonna do this, and Abby's probably gonna. I'm just probably gonna insert clips from my phone because I cannot record while driving. So I'll see you guys later. No, you good. Oh no.
Naya! Got it! Papi, again. Me, sir. Got it.
Bad man likes calling me from unruly. Girl, why be? Why be? Why be?
Guys, we finally made it. It's so beautiful here.
So the first thing I got over here, this is called cacao, cocoa beans. And as you know, I'm in love with that cocoa, okay? So cocoa beans are used for what? To make chocolate. It's the same process as the coffee, but right now the season is not. Then what we end up with over here is the second best coffee of the world. And trust me, Starbucks ain't got nothing on us. So this ain't Folgers in your cup, but this stuff will definitely wake that ass up, all right? Somebody pass it around, my sister. Then after that,
ooh. Yeah.
We got 100% powdered cocoa to make hot chocolate or chocolate milk, the Dominican Nesquik. Then I could never get this one right in English ever since I was a kid. Synonym sticks. Synonym from the inner ball to the synonym chain. You know, we always got that one special word in English that we just can't get out. See, a brother tongue kind of short, but I get that work in Holland. So after that, that was good, right, man? Just a joke, man. You gotta wake that ass up, see? So then we got white and black vanilla like Michael Jackson or Sammy Sosa before and after. All little Kim ass, by the way, right now. But you always wanna pick up the white one. It's sweeter, much more concentrated, much more potent, much more effective in your bakery and pastry products too as well. And you do not find it back in Canada or the United States. So the white one is sweeter. But the black come from the leaves and the white come from the goose. So those are two totally different oxidations. That's an R before you know what? What a wonderful day. So the mama wanted us to say happy wife, happy life, happy spouse, happy house. Got that out of the way. Now let me wrap up the brief.
We're try all three guys. The coffee, tea, and hot chocolate.
My brother.
And Abby has
yes,
a
sir.
So guys, we are finally back from doing the ATV. We're gonna go get some food at the buffet. Hopefully they have something good. And I just put on a nice little cute outfit. The time is 5:30. I'm gonna probably also go get me a nice massage and relax.
And then tonight we're going to the club. So see you guys a little bit later.
And we're back again with the strawberry daiquiris. We're at some sports, wait, is this a sports bar? I don't know what this is, but my sister got buffalo wings and fries. And I'm waiting for my order. I decided to get whatever this says, y'all. I know speak Spanish. No shade. I don't know how to read Spanish, I mean. Some barbecue rib something. I hope that's what it is. So when it comes out, I'll show you guys. I am starving. And she just having a good old time. Ended up getting a barbecue rib, like I said. And I got some fries. My daiquiri's already melting because I was hungry. But this looks kind of good. I hope it tastes as good as it looks.
So I'm going to the spa to see if I can still get my massage. Let's see. Ooh, it's so pretty in here.
Love yours.
Oh my goodness. It's so nice.
Heart beating fast, let a nigga know that he alive. Fake niggas, mad snakes, snakes in the grass, let a nigga know that he arrived.
And finally in the locker room, this is so pretty. Hi guys, I'm gonna get changed in a little bit. I'm gonna get changed now and put my stuff in the locker. This is so cute. So I'll get back to you guys when I put the robe on. So I have my robe on and it's cute. And I do have a 25 minute massage. So let's see how this goes. I need this to relax after doing buggies or whatever. So come with me guys. Oh, he's so nice. So guys, I did make it back to my room. I couldn't record my massage, of course, because I had to like get undressed and stuff or whatever the case is. But now I'm going to start getting ready for dinner, even though dinner is at 9:30. But after dinner, we're gonna go to the club. So right now it is 7:23. So I'm gonna quickly, well, not quickly, I'm gonna take my time actually to do my makeup and my outfit for tonight. Please do not mind the room, it's a girl's trip, y'all. My outfit for tonight will be a fancy club dupe that I actually found from AliExpress for only $15. I'll insert a picture on somewhere on the screen for reference, and then I'll come when I have it on and show you guys. Somebody always gotta call me to fuck up my stuff.
Chef Roy, are you serious right now? Nobody. Seriously.
Yeah. So, I had to stop the music. Probably gonna stop it in this video anyways. I'm not monetized yet, so we just giving vibes. When we get monetized, we get monetized. Anyways, I like to use this Etsy foundation, if it will focus. Yes, this Etsy Laurier foundation in the shade Sandalwood. Oops, my bad. Sandalwood. That's for foundation. For concealer, my go-to is Miss Born This Way. Let's see if it's fine focus. It's Miss Born This Way concealer in the shade Butterscotch. So and for setting, if you want a matte finish, boom. I'm selection. But no, Huda Beauty, however y'all say it.
get it. And the shade I have in this one is Blonde. So it is Blonde. Anyways, I'm gonna get ready. Well, I'm gonna take my time, but I'm gonna be bumping, doing my makeup. As you guys can see, I was already bumping. And we're gonna go to dinner, and then we're gonna see how the nightclub scene is. So I'll see you guys when I'm done with my makeup and have my nice little dress on, looking like a señorita, a mamacita. And I'll see you guys a little later on. Hi guys, so I'm finally back and dressed. This is the fancy club dupe that I do have. I'll show like a better picture, and then this is how my makeup turned out. Oh my goodness, I look so pretty. My birthday is at 12. Oh, I'm so excited. And I got these earrings from Shein, I believe. I don't even remember. I'm gonna put my hair up because I don't know, it just looks cute. Oh, I'm gonna fix it in a second. And we're gonna head to dinner. So yes guys, this is the fancy club dupe. And then for heels, I have these heels from and yes y'all, I'm so excited. I am so excited. Get this one focus. I am so excited. Ooh, so much light. Whew. Oh my goodness. Yes y'all. But this is how my makeup turned out. I think I did a pretty good job for not being like a makeup artist or anything like that. But I am so different lighters make me look. So that's why y'all see me like, okay, I think this is perfect. So yes guys, my birthday is gonna be at 12. It's tour season. I turn 28. Even though everyone says I look younger. I am turning 28 at 12. I'm just grateful to God for letting me be able to come to this trip and experience another. Look at me getting emotional. I'm getting teary-eyed and woo solid. I'll come back with the birthday speech later on when it hits 12 or something. But anyways, yeah, I'm gonna put my hair up and fix it in a second, like I said, and I'll see you guys at the restaurant when we get downstairs. This outfit is so cute. I look like a little señorita, or is it giving mamacita? Leave it in the comments below. Let me know, am I giving señorita or mamacita? Let me know y'all. Let me know in the comments. I'll come back when I get to the restaurant. All right, bye guys. And we're doing hibachi. So guys, we are in the Asian restaurant. And this is Abby. Abby, say hi. She's hot right now. To be bothered. We're gonna eat dinner quickly, and then we're gonna head to the Infinity Club, one of their cases. And I'm so happy you guys have enough hibachi style, because I wanted to see how their Asian food tastes. So hopefully it tastes good. It will really, it is. I am so hot. I'm happy to do the same thing about my dress, because it is kind of good feeling, but it's hot, so what else can I say? We are 10 minutes, not even. We're supposed to be here at 9:30, it's 9:49. But if they do have anything to say, I have something in my bag to cover up. And my curls dropped, but hey, whatever. And my sister was able to take some pictures for me, so we'll see which ones I'm gonna pick to post, and I'll come back to fill you guys in, or probably just show my food to see. And a gift for you. For now, we're just gonna wait for whoever the chef is, because it's literally nobody right here, and it's somebody.
over there. So, yeah.
Morning guys, it's finally my birthday. I'm 28. Oh my god, I feel so old. If I'm talking fast, it's because I'm in a rush. So today we're going to Sayona Island or Sayona Beach, and this is what I have on for today. Let me show you guys that boy. I have this nice bikini set with a nice cover up or whatever. So we're gonna go. I like, you know, the little shades of brown, like brown is giving, and I feel like I look so cute or whatever. I'm putting my hair up because I know it's gonna fall down or whatever the case is. So I'll bring you guys along with me. I'm gonna rush down to the car and I'll see you guys when I get downstairs. So guys, we have to take this bus, but we have to take this one, and then we have to take this one, I guess, to a certain location, and then we're gonna get on a speedboat, I believe, to the island.
I'm gonna make it.
we're at this natural pool. I'm too short to be in this water, so I'm not even gonna do that to myself. And somebody got my hair wet, so my hair looks crazy, but anyways, we move. Abby's having fun. Abby, you having fun? This girl not even answering. She just... Are you having fun?
Yes.
Okay. Did you like inside? How bad? How deep was it?
It's like up to here.
I am 5'3", standing tall, y'all. I do not want my parents in New York crying because I drowned in a natural pool. Anyways, we're enjoying ourselves right now. There's some breeze, there's vibes, there's really nice people. So yeah, this is what we're gonna do for today. And then I think we're going to like the island. I'll show you guys that in a few. And then there's some food there because we are hungry. So we'll see you guys when we get here.
So we are coming with a force, yeah. Blessings we are reaping, we coursing on. Oh, we not rise and boast. Yeah, we give thanks like we need it the most. We have to give thanks like we really supposed to be thankful. Blessings are all for me life on. My thank God for the journey, the earnings, and just for the plus. Gratitude is a must, yeah. We say blessings for all by my right hand. What's a toast with the friends, what they call with the load. One time, they sit down in a class.
So they made a custom, they took our picture and made like it into a Mama Juana bottle. This is so cute. Look at me and Abby, y'all. My face looks, y'all can't see my face, but we look so cute. But I don't drink, so I don't know. And then they have the instructions of how to make it.
So guys, this is the end of the vlog. If I sound like a little raspy, like I'm whispering, it's because it's literally 5 o'clock in the morning and we have our flight to catch, so I need to get ready, make sure all my stuff is packed. But if you watch this vlog, thank you so much for watching this entire vlog. I really enjoyed my birthday trip and I hope you enjoyed watching it. Stay tuned for the next video and I'll see you guys in the next vlog. Bye.
So guys, I am going out and this is the look. I feel like I freaking beat my face so good and I re-curled my hair.